Hi, I am Dr. Manjunath Shastri. I am a general laparoscopic and cancer surgeon practicing for last 25 years. Lumps in the breast are a quite common problem among the females of different age groups. And most common breast lumps are, most of them are benign. Benign, what I mean by benign is they're non-cancerous. But at the same time, they can present with painful or painless conditions. Just the presence of breast lump can be a finding. Most common breast lump that is benign is fibroadenomas, that is what we call mouse in the breast, because they are well defined and they can easily be moved in the breast tissue. The other condition which is quite common in the among the females around the 30s and the 25 to 30 age group is the fibroadenocyst, which is basically a nodularity of the breast, and many a times it is painful, associated with nipple discharge, either which can be thin serous or thin fluid like, or it can be greenish or slightly yellowish. Rarely it can be slightly blood tinged also. But these are the conditions which should bring the patient to the doctor at the earliest, and further investigations need to be done, and for the according to the evaluation we go ahead with further treatment. Lump in the breast is a common finding among the women of different age groups, and they can be painless or painful. Painful breast lumps are commonly seen in the puberty and menstruating age group, where the pain comes before the menstrual cycle, about 2 to 3 days before menstrual cycle, and some people have it during the menstrual cycle also. This is usually associated with nodularity feel in the breast, and they are quite tender. The other common lump in the breast that is seen is a fibroadenoma, or what we commonly call as a mouse in the breast, what I mean is that they move in the breast tissue very easily and they are painless. Another word of caution nowadays is that the breast cancer is being seen quite commonly in the younger age group also. So my suggestion is, any breast lump in any age group, please come to the doctor at the earliest so that we can investigate further and take care of it. Here at Northside Manipal Hospital, Malleshwaram, the facilities are available round the clock, and the nursing is very good. They are very patient friendly. I would suggest you should come here to see the difference and experience the treatment. Thank you.